Why do you think warming up is important?
I think it's important for me specifically to prevent injuries and just make sure that I am fully activated before I get on the wall.
I'm Esther Smith, and I'm here with Claire Burfeind, BD athlete. And we're going to show you guys a warm-up that we've designed that we think doesn't suck.
It's important to have a warm-up that you can do anywhere, so all you need is a band. You don't have to connect anything or use any other tools, and it's not always accessible to warm up on the wall, and so it's great to get everything activated on the ground.